I'm going to give you a different variation besides using the bench to give yourself a little bit of assistance. Now remember, with the assistance, this is not, you're not using a lot of, you're going to hold on to a bar, but you're not using this to completely do the work for you, because it defeats the purpose of trying to build up your strength for a full body squat without assistance. So remember, those feet are going to go slightly outside of width, hip width apart. The weight is going to be in those toes. You're going to direct those toes out just slightly, okay? And those knees are going to follow the direction of your toes. So you're going to use one arm and one arm only. You're going to use fingers to hold the bar, not a full grip. So with this extension, you're going to be pushing through those heels and popping that booty out. So keep that core nice and tight, and try and work on keeping that chest nice and tall, okay? So we're going to come down, try and keep those toes off of the ground. Coming down. Really engaging and pushing through those heels. Everybody's range of motion is going to be a different. But you really want to try and work on getting to at least this place here. Then you're engaging the right muscles. When you're ready, hands are coming off. Obviously, I wasn't.